An absolutely destructive force surrounds all of these superstars, and we're kicking this unique battle off with Drew McIntyre and Roman Reigns. And awaiting to enter the ring, the pods are filled with William Regal, Jeff Hardy, Shawn Michaels, and Edge.
The environment is very unforgiving. The chamber could be your worst enemy or your best friend. It's crucial to be the superstar who uses the steel to their advantage.
Pull back in, shove the belly suplex.
Counters that.
Overhand connects.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out of that. Right across the face. And he's able to counter.
Bang, vicious boot.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
This match grinded him down a little.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
Oh, trampling the opposition. An elimination match brings its own set of struggles for the superstars, doesn't it, Cole?
Absolutely, Cole. These matches can take everything out of you, both physically and mentally. The main thing is to be vigilant and knowing where your opponents are at all times.
Just breaking down the opponent. Knee drop. Jeez.
Drawing European uppercut.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Yeah, Regal is executing his game plan.
Oh, I can't wait to see what Jeff Hardy can do tonight.
Oh, no, what's this all about? He's making the climb.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate.
Don't do it!
Oh, putting your body on the line!
A gravity-defying leap from the pod ends in a thunderous collision.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Yeah.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
This is the type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best. There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
Jarring impact.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Display.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a match. He's got him covered. Eight stops the count.
Kick to the gut.
Punch right in the head.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Here's the pump handle.
He reverses it. And he sends it in the corner. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
More damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Setting foot in the ring now.
This.
Oh! Strike him down in the table. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
The Rock, maybe.
Him up. Here it comes, Meyer.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
going to take.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
He takes control.
Shoulders down. Two. believe it.
The Rock somehow got the shoulder up.
Yeah, but now comes the hard part. The Rock has to get himself back in this.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight.
Across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Driven down with a jackhammer. Goldberg having trouble gauging his own.